You got something for me?
Told Big Duck I'd have it, I'll have it.
You got my money?
Maybe. Okay, I get it. I get the point, Tommy.
You think he'll pay?
If he's smart, he will.
If he was smart, he never would have borrowed from me in the first place.
Tell me, where do we stand, you and I?
I wouldn't find it wise for me to answer that.
This wasn't what you expected, was it?
Tommy, I know you and the wife will be working hard to cover Eddie's ass.
He's my little brother.
Eddie stole from me, but I need a package delivered to the German. If you do this for me, I will wipe clean your brother's debt.
What's in it?
You're being paid not to know.
Where's the package?
Hey, man.
He's in the store.
We just won the package. Come on out, Tommy.
We lost him.
We were misinformed as to his capabilities.
I want every informant, stool pigeon, ex-con looking for him.
You got this?
Yes, sir.
Tell me you sent you.
Oh, what? You gonna save me?
Oh, there ain't no saving you, son.
I need that package, and you're going to give it to me.
You're really starting to piss me off.
Had yourself one hell of a day, huh?
It ain't over yet.
You have what I need, Thomas. And I'm gonna take it with or without your consent.
I've got a feeling that whatever the German has planned for you...
Kill him with one hit.
Yeah, it sucks to be him.